In question 29, we are shown four diagrams, and we are asked which diagram shows the electric field between a positive point charge and a negative point charge. So remember, a positive point charge, the E field lines must point out. Whereas in a negative point charge, the E field lines must point in. The only diagram that agrees with this is going to be B. As you can see, the positive has E field lines pointing out and the negative has E field lines pointing in towards it.